Mimi.
Aspiration.
Aspiration.
你正在，你正在，你正在，你正在。Okay, Zheng has two problems with all of you. One is aspiration. Aspiration, your tongue goes back like this. Zheng, that's your muscle like that. Zheng, but there's a G there. Okay, the G goes to the ear, so it travels long. Zheng, Zheng, Zheng. Zheng, it only travels here. But Zheng, it travels to your throat. Zheng Zai. Zheng Zai.
Zheng
Zai.
Zheng Zai.
Zheng Zai. 你正在做什么？你们正在做什么？老师，上课。上课。上课。对啦，我正在上课。上课。上课。对，正在上课。上课。对啦，上课。上课。上课。上课。Study.
学习的上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上课，上
对，你有空吗？空吗？二三，你有空吗？
老师，你没有空。
没有空。有空。
没有。
没有，没有。OK. So when do you use this?
If you ask.
Yeah, every time you make an appointment, say,
yeah. 你有空吗？
都是 depends 啊。没有空，有空没有空。
哎，next.
Next. Okay.
Exam.
我们也。
我们
yes, 我们也个学员
对
一个丢
去
啊去看两眼
看
我
们不看
好吗？
很好，
很棒，很棒。
OK. Now this sentence is very long. You need to break it up into meaningful units. You can't just recite them too long. Longer than your memory. So, 我们是什么？
Subject.
Okay.我们约个时间，一二三约一二三四。个 is a measure word for 时间 ，so 约个时间 go together. Let's make a time. Okay, there are two actions. 一个是 making a time， 一个是 one is to go and do something. 所以我们约个时间去看电影。Okay, two actions. 我们约个时间去看电影 and then, 吗好吗好吗 seven. Now, 好吗 has a function. Notice how it's done. 我们约个时间 let's make a time, it's very useful. 去看电影 this is replaceable with everything else. 去吃饭去上课去玩去什么去都可以 whatever you want to do you can replace this one okay So let's make a time to do something. Okay. But 好吗 Notice in the front one. 我们约个时间去看电影 Is this a sentence or a question?
Question.
Before 好吗 Is it a sentence or a question? Thank you. Okay.
Yes.
So to make any sentence into a suggestionYou add 好吗 Okay? So a suggestion in Chinese Suggestion 建议哈 Is basically a sentence Plus 好吗 Okay? Okay? Alright? So 好 Lucky make a suggestionUse a sentence. 我们约个时间 Notice 我们约个时间 is a step. You can do it anytime, any sentence. Okay. So 我们约个时间 and then 去 and do whatever you want to do. Okay. Make a suggestion to Hazel.
我们约个时间去打篮球好吗
Yeah. So how do you reply?How do you reply? 我们约个时间去打篮球，好吗？ How do you reply?
我不要。
不要。Okay, 我不要。Okay. Usually, okay. Chinese people do not say no. You can say, 也可以说我不会打篮球。And then you can say, 打网球，好吗？And make another suggestion. Don't say no to people, okay? Chinese people never say no to people. Okay. So, now we can practice yes, always yes, okay? No is very hard.
Okay, it's very hard.
Okay. And then, Hazel, you might Myra to do something.
Oh, okay. I don't want to. I don't want to.好吗
好啊吃饭好啊
一定要吃饭了
好 OK
Joanna 我们约个时间去买东西好吗
好啊
逛街好吗
好啊
好啊好多逛街的人啊问 Jeffrey 不能逛街跟男生不能逛街啊
你要去哪里
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 You got your stuff in the egg
我们有一个时间去看电影好吗
不要
不要
不要为什么不要
哎呀特别
为什么不要
OK Jeffrey you cannot reject English 说不要说不要你要说什么应该说什么如果你不想去你应该说什么好吧
好
我很忙
哦
没有时间没有时间 no time 没有时间对呀没有时间我很忙 remember 忙 I'm very busy 没有时间
不是不要
不要不要不要说不要没有时间 you must have an excuse you can't just say no OK 没有时间好好有意思因为 today, all of you have to fill up your calendar with appointments. So you have to use this a lot.
好，下一个。
Notice 哈，下一个 is where do we meet? So this is a genuine invitation, not one of those we call it just politeness thing. This is real. Okay. 好，下一个。
Okay. 那你。
咋的？这边，眼边。
哎，还怎么了？在哪里？
咱们在那儿见面。
好，那个 Jack， 你应该讲什么？那个不是哪儿啊？哈，因为在台湾，我们要哪里？
啊，对，
我够不着了。在哪里见面？很好。OK， 咱们在哪里见面 ？OK， what appointments do we make for meeting？ OK， 在哪里见面？
这东西
在哪里啊
？A place。
在哪里见面？
地方。
麦当劳。
麦当劳。
咱们几点见面？
对啦，咱们几点见面啊？几点见面哈？咱们几点见面 ？OK， 第一个麦当劳。OK， 第二个几点见面 ？You're eating, so gonna be lunch time or dinner time or breakfast。几点见面？
一点。
啊，一点。早上一点还是下午？
稍微一点。
OK， 下午一点够。下午一点。So notice here, her response 下午一点。下午 is afternoon。下午一点，一点，下午一点。下午 is afternoon。OK， lunch time。Of course, no person will know it's absolutely not going to eat McDonald's at 1 o'clock in the morning. So, but you never know, okay? So, 好，下午一点，好。OK, 下一个。
好。
咱们怎么去？
OK， 什么意思啊？咱们怎么去？
用什么工具？
对，怎么去？那因为台湾 is very city， OK， because our creation is for kid， yeah， our creation is for put Australia， Australia either you take the car or you walk， there are only two options， but in Taiwan you don't ask them 怎么去， so you can take the 捷运。Or you can walk or something. Okay, walk to you. Now, when you take transportation, in Chinese we have a rule. Anything you can sit down, you say 坐. Okay, 坐什么？咱们怎么去坐？坐。Because you sit down, 坐 What's a bus?
Bus.
公车对，坐公车去。
公车去。
OK, 公车去。MRT. 坐捷运去。So anything to sit, you 坐。OK. 坐捷运。对。捷运。捷运 ，MRT， OK， 然后
什么？
坐火车，对，坐火车，坐火车， 车, which is train. But what about here is a high-speed train?
坐,
what's high-speed train?
开车去吗？
对，开车去吗？ high aspirated, 车 ch aspirated， 咱们开车去吗？ OK， 开 q aspirated，
进去吗？
过程
进
去吗？
进去吗？
OK， 开车 is to drive the car， if you have a car， OK， 一二三四五 ，OK。In Australia, if you don't have a car, you don't go anywhere. Okay, you have to have a car. OK. So, 我咱们开车去的时候 ，we go by car. So by car is not 坐 ，because you're driving a car. 开车可以好 ，OK。好，下一个。
哎，来
第
一个。
我来。接你好吗？
对啦，我来接你好吗 ？OK， depends on who is doing the invitation。好像应该是男生来接女生啊。哈，这我们出去吃饭，谁来接谁？
女生来接我。
Don't go out with him. Okay? So the voice has to ask, 我来接你好吗？好吗？对了，我来接你好吗？ You see, this is painful. You gotta wait for the boy to ask. You have lots of conversations and you one lady says, 我来接你好吗？ So that means, okay.他对你有意思。No, he says anything. 对你有意思 means he's interested in you. So, 对你有意思。So, you're looking for that sentence. 他对你有意思。是不是 Jeffrey?
What if he said we can meet the place?
You get it by yourself. Oh.It's a bit weird. Okay.
All right.
Okay. 好，还有吗？还有吗？好，我们休息五分钟 ，five minutes. Yeah, because my machine is telling me to.
Later, I will teach vocabulary.
对。好。So Jeffrey, 现在你们这边怎么说 ？How you say going out？ 拍拖吗？你们这边说拍拖吗？
约会
啊？你们这边约会是男生接女生，还是女生接男生，还是两个都不接一起去、啊？
不会有女生接男生。
女生接不会有女生接男生，
男生
接女生。We need to be careful.
是不是可以付钱吗？可不可以谁？
好。